For the second time in 5 years, Larry Bird is walking away from the top job in the Pacers front office. Bird officially announcing his resignation as Pacers president of basketball operations. The 60-year-old says it has nothing to do with his health or the team, simply saying he wanted to step away from the full-time job. He'll stay with the Pacers organization as a scout.
I think everything just come together. It's just time to go. And I've really enjoyed it here. I love Indianapolis, love living here. It's a great city. I think we got the right guy to take over, and it's just, to me, it's just the right time. My role now is really the scouting part of it, international, college, and definitely the pro. So we'll do that for a year and see how it goes.
GM Kevin Pritchard will replace Bird as the Pacers' top decision maker.